In this tutorial, we look at how to quickly prepare and post monthly payroll data into Sage 200.
We start by opening an accelerator template. Currently, the template has no values, but it has embedded formulas which pulls the information into the journal. The data that comes from the third-party system is of a standard format and usually contains an employee number, employee name, job number, date, hours worked, and financial information for gross, net, PAYE, national insurance. We simply copy the information into the accelerator, into the data area of the accelerator template. We would need to summarize this information by job number and employee name. Rather than do this in a manual way, we use Microsoft Excel, and in this instance Microsoft Excel pivot table, to summarize the information. We simply click refresh in the pivot table and go back to our journal template, which has now pulled information from the pivot table. The first three roles of the spread of the journal contains the control accounts, and the costs are then apportioned by job number into the cost center area. The narrative has got both the job number and the employee name. All we have to do is enter the date. Click validate to ensure the information is correct and consistent with Sage, and then click Save to Sage. This information is now in Sage 200. When we look at the net wages account, do a transaction inquiry, sort by year in descending to identify the journal, and drill down on the detail. We can now see the information that was posted from Accelerator.
Thank you for watching. Please remember to click the like button below and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave those in the comments section below. For more information, visit our website at codis.co.uk.